practice what you preach. Don't fall back on false beliefs.